and welcome to La Liga. So this is it. It's El Clasico, one of the great fixtures in world football, as Real Madrid play Barcelona. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Keeps it going well.
Neymar! Avoided that sliding challenge. Supporting player alongside.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance.
Fantastic save.
Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day.
With the challenge and the ball broke free. That's a got to be. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save. Here's a chance to attack. It will be a corner. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there. Coming in now. Off the post.
Here's the chance.
Excellent work from the keeper. Well, they've got a corner. Got to be. Good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Towards Neymar, and the ball goes out for a goal kick. Foul here against Barcelona. For the ref here, because that should be a booking, and it is.
Well, you look at the ref and his view, he was right on top of it, so he knew what he wanted to do there.
We know with Barcelona that their best is brilliant. They might just have to be at their brilliant best today.
Yeah, and I don't think they're going to see quite as much of the ball as they normally do, and they've got to adjust to that.
Neymar. He's got support here. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. And the defender has dispossessed him. Neymar found his teammate well, and that tackle has got him the ball. Lionel Messi, Luis Suarez, Jordi Alba crosses in.
foul here. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Barcelona get the throw. Neymar. Jordi Alba. Teammate free in the centre. This is the chance. Got to be. Over the bar. That's a real tussle for the ball. Chance to get the ball in the box. And here's the shot. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. That has gone out of play with the deflection. It's gone for a corner.
Strike that was, just put his foot through it, bottom right-hand corner.
Well, that's the first goal of the game, it's 1-0. No question that Leo Messi looked like what he is, the best player in the world during the World Cup of 2014. Super interception. Ivan Rakitic. That's what the defenders want from the goalkeeper. It wasn't a great cross, but he's come out and made it his. Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Tackle goes in, he's looking for the cross. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here. Clean tackle. Lionel Messi. Well, that'll be a throw. The goal! Great save! Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic down the wing to the dangerous Messi. Good challenge from that sliding tackle from the defender. Barcelona have yet to really make an impact on the game.
And now Iniesta.
On towards Messi. Well, they've got the corner now to try and get themselves level. It's out of play off the player. Sergio Busquets.
wonderful work on the ball. This could be a chance.
Left, here's the chance.
It's a terrific run. He sped away, but he's just put it wide.
You have to feel for him because it looked as if he'd done everything right apart from the final.
Neymar. Lionel Messi.
And Barcelona on the attack. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Sergio Busquets. Into the middle, Luis Suarez, and there was the chance to level the score.
Yeah, the crowd were up on their feet, fully expecting that one to be bulging the net.
Pique.
Neymar,
Ivan Rakitic, and the defender has dispossessed it. Makes a challenge here.
That's half-time at 1-0.
So we reach half-time with the score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the...
Change of ends, but the second half is underway. Ivan Rakitic, attacking well here. He's a very good individual.
This is the chance, got to be. They score!
Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Iniesta. Could get his cross in now. Good defensive play here. Back to him again. It's a defender's ball. And the shot's on! Oh, and they're not quite set for the shot in the end.
No, I don't think. There was a little bit of contact just as he was about to shoot. That might have played a part.
To the passing, the opposition can't get near them. Lost his marker there cleverly.
And this is going to be a throw.
And they play it wide now. And here's the shot. Goal!
Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
That's a good lead. 3-0.
Lionel Messi.
He's away easily past his man, Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. And the player working up. He's gone for goal. Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Gone in strongly. Sergio Busquets. Neymar. Free kick against Barcelona. And that will be a booking for a player who's more known for the goals he scores rather than the cards he picks up.
It is easy to get booked these days, but as a striker, maybe you can avoid tackling from now on in.
Between these two teams.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. They are in the box seat now after that goal. Neymar. It's going to be his throw here. Suarez. Well, it could be in. Clear chance for Messi. And he shoots. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it.
Well, on those one-on-one situations, it's difficult for both parties, but he came out on top there.
He's got his fist to that. Xavi. I think for Xavi and the other Spain players, it must have been very hard to work out what went wrong. I mean, lost the lead against the Dutch and then being outmaneuvered by Chile, then they were out. Barcelona substitution we're about to see. Sergio Busquets.
Lionel Messi.
Barcelona get the throw. And the man coming off is Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. And hits it. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper.
Thank you.
Gavi. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
He's been shown a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that was a simple one actually for the ref, being the right on top of it.
And the shot's off. Out by Dani Alves. He's being challenged now. This could be a chance. Here's the shot. Oh, that's... Dipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Well, we're nearly over here, and it has been a big surprise. It looked as though it would be an even contest. It's been anything but that. Gerard Piquet, I did talk to him before the kickoff, and he said he'd been preparing for the hostility he was going to face today.
Lionel Messi.
Luis Suarez. Well, he has a go. Well blocked. Gets his foot in there.
Neymar.
And the shot's off. Over the goalkeeper, but over the bar as well, just. Four minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. It's gone out to the wingman. Well, they got in front early and they've pushed on for what's going to be a very clear victory. Here's the shot. Over the bar, and the chances. Gone. Tackle has got in the ball. Going to be 5 minutes of added time. Luis Suarez. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Luis Suarez.
Sergio Busquets. Looking for Xavi.
Cross came in, but the defender was first to it.
Brought a halt to it, that's full time.
Well, the game is over, and in truth, it was quite disappointing, simply because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge, because they kept the foot on the gas. They showed no